All right, what is up, guys? You guys are listening to The Time Played. And before I even get started saying anything or showing you guys anything, first check out this 10-second clip and tell me what you guys think. So yes, I am a PS3 fan, but putting up with this kind of stuff, it kind of sucks, but that's part of having a PlayStation 3. I know Xbox, I'm pretty sure you guys don't have to deal with that. Now, I got around 37, I had one crawler left, you could call it 38 or whatever. Same thing happened. If you want, you could just fast forward the whole video, but if not, I'm going to show you a couple rounds that I did, and hope you guys enjoy it. I mean, it's my new highest round of the week. I know I could do better. I know I could have done better, but it is what it is. You know, if I had an Xbox, probably gone farther, but I wouldn't be playing with my friends. So I mean, I guess it's all how you choose. People who have PS3s probably chose PS3s because they have cousins, brothers, whatever, friends who have PS3s and Xbox. I know a lot of gamers use Xbox because of the connection. But I was like, hey, I'm not gonna pay the however much it is. I think it's $10 a month. But leave your comments below, tell me what you guys think about this, and I'll see you guys soon.
points.